Forward. That's good jersey driving tactic right there. You don't want to hold the brakes while you're getting hit. At least in a derby car. All the way into the exit of the arena, and they won't be able to go after him there.
There we go.
And the safety car back again. Matt Bus trying to get his, either having a gear problem or keeping the thing running problem. I'm not sure. I'm not a mechanic. I just play one on the microphone. And Michelle looking for a target. What are you doing? And he used the front there, but tried to turn it around and use the back. See the smoke and steam starting to come out already. And if you watch inside those cars, they don't really wear shoulder harnesses, and this is why. They need to be able to move around a little bit, but they're getting out the other cars. Gonna go after a side shot? Yeah. And Bus does a nice job of getting away. Timed it perfectly. And the shell back there, a good shot on the left. Oh, the does exactly what she wanted to do. The 86 car, Jason Barnes, sitting quietly out there in the corner, and all of a sudden he's running again. Hit by the 86. Get those pictures back from the arena, guys, okay? Step back from the log, please. Give the officials a little room to work. If you have to turn around and run in a hurry, you're going to beat the target. You see what happens. And the 86 car stalled once again. Now,